Let's jump straight into this tutorial, since the scissors tool is very straightforward. And let's start easy with a simple open path, like this line here. Pick up the scissors tool, and tap once on the line where you want to cut the path. Now this extra node appears, but it's not just any node, it's an endpoint or an edge. That means I can separate my two segments by moving, deleting, or editing them independently. Let's get a bit more complex with closed paths, like this here. Now this is an operation you might perform more often. All I need to do is tap with the scissors tool at the top and bottom of my shape. Remember, these two paths are now open, as the stroke suggests here, or the lack thereof. To close your path, scroll all the way down here in the inspector and click on this button. Next up, we'll be looking at the eraser tool, which has a similar yet unique functionality. But before you click on the next video, be sure to subscribe to the Vectornator channel so you don't miss any of our updates, tutorials, news, or interviews. Bye!